back to our Dying Light series. Let's see what adventures we're gonna go on today. Got me, I heard him right behind me.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antisense did you get?
Listen, Rice wanted me to... He was... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth.
Didn't I already get this safe zone?
There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antisept.
I thought we were gonna shake some people up for what do you call it, for payment money, unless I already did that in the previous video. This doesn't make sense. Hold up. I'm gonna check something. Okay. I'm gonna check something. I think I'm playing on the wrong save. Play. So this is the copy of the save. So is this the save we want to be on?
First antenna was non-functional, so Kareem's sending me to another one. If that one doesn't work, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I just hope.
See this one? Yeah, it's this one. Okay, well, I do apologize for that. We were playing on the wrong save. Okay, let's try that again. Okay. Let's try that again.
It was you, wasn't it?
Raheem?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, man. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zera and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since...
Whatever. No. Cancel.
See you back at the tower.
I thought I could just open. Open the door. And so you come. Myself to only kicking them. They're slow. That was dangerous. No, don't jump over them. I wanted to. Wait, did that one just... Come on. Come on. There we go. I don't think we're gonna get a Sparta kick. Get down. Only kicking. Oh! Thank you. Get back. And... Bam. It's fun. Miss me. Come on. I almost ran off. Get Sparta. That's it. There we go. Where is that box? Up here. No. Okay. Where is it? Yeah. Okay. And the safe zone. Let's go.
To know.
My name is Troy. I lead a small group of survivors over in...
Okay. We made it.
Job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antis in.
Well, you not only did the job...
Can I get some... Look, we really need the...
You'll get... Talk to...
You get it when I say you get it, jerk.
My friend.
Yeah, how? Which one?
But bear in mind, not everyone you talk to today will be in a cooperative status.
Yeah. I thought we were getting ahead of ourselves there.
I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away.
Okay. So let's sort this out. Yeah, I thought we were playing on the wrong safe, and that was rough. I can't make that kind of mistakes. That was a beautiful drop. On the van, please, get our breath back.
Here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Okay. Let's go.
By the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar? My name is...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa.
Is it? Then?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
That way.
For Rise. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Beautiful.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
I see you. Sparta! Close the door. I think they can open doors. Okay. Let's go. here and then get the cutscene of our thumbnail. That's disgusting.
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Come on, there's the sweet spot. Okay. Shitty. I don't know, what does that zebra machete do? Does it outmatch any of these? Zebra machete. Yes, it does. So we're gonna switch it out for the dark sequel. There we go. No. Looks nice. Okay, let's go. No idea what these pouches are. Pick it up. Okay. So we accidentally played on wrong save. I don't know why I'm saying that, since you guys already know. I think I'm saying it because I don't know what else to say. Let's just catch our breath. Might just speed this part up or skip till we reach it. Nice to have a trash pile to jump into from up here. Okay. What's this? Flowers, really? Probably to make some drugs or something. Right? You?
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
How do I...
Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
I don't think so. I don't think you can... get them. Can you kill them? No. What? Okay, we started back here. Let's go. Why not the game not with less time? Stop dropping down like an idiot. Start using your brains. Okay, stop. I hate this steam thing that... Okay, the gate is already... Okay, use that on.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better...
You can't just push us...
Oh. I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money.
Hey, thank you.
Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. Fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go. At the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
There was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
Prison. Yeah, I don't want to go to prison. That doesn't sound like a really smart idea. Someone needs our help, so let's go help.
If you hadn't come, we'd have been dinner. Here, this is for you.
He ran that way and his buddy ran the other way. Now I have to make up for my terrible behavior somehow. The skill point. Into power. That's gonna work, help a lot. Oh, that way, sorry.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot them.
Yeah? So are we. And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Believe me, I don't want to.
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Okay.
Crane, do you copy?
I copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... I can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
I'm trying.
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
That is stuff dirt.
Oh, God.
Another safe zone. There we go. This is gonna hold back a zombie. He seems stuck. I don't think this. No wonder we got in. Okay. Okay. So yeah, let's end the episode here. I feel tired and completely stupid for starting to play on the wrong save. Once again, I apologize for that. Completely my fault. Because I'm an idiot. Of course, you should know by now with my Fallout series. Complete idiot. Okay. Anyways, thanks for watching. KoppieGaming out.